Hello, I'm Don Belinsky from Lincoln Park Television. We're here for the summer concert series here at the Bandshell. And it's not summer, it is fall. It is September 8th, and yes, we're doing summer concerts in September due to a rain makeup day. This is concert number 26, Wisteria.
It's September 8th, and we still have music in the park. Isn't that awesome? I'm happy about it. So next week we have Little Davy and the Diplomats, and that will conclude our series for this year. But we do not stop, because October 8th, the Zombie Apocalypse will be here. If you're interested in being part of the Zombie Apocalypse, I am currently looking for people that would like to be in the trunk or treat. If you want to decorate your trunk, pass out candy, you could be eligible to win a $100 gift card for the best trunk. So if you're interested, please come and see me. And right now, I'm going to ask you to keep our sponsors in mind. They're all listed here on the side of the building. Please visit them. They give us support, so support them back. And here we go, everybody. Here's Wisteria.
Oh, Thank you.
Yeah, what a beautiful night.
Hey, is that Canadian Key?
Where's our dancers? We got one for you. Don't hurt me wrong.
My baby, put my love on your shelf. Just don't have no lies.
Nice one, John. Good playing.
Yeah. We have this black box up here, and it is for donations for kids' programs here in Lincoln Park and to keep music going in the park. So if you can, definitely donate. It's an amazing cause, and we love having the rock music back and just any music back in this park because it wasn't here for a long time. And thank you, Maureen, for getting this going again.
Right on.
Yeah. Bob Seger used to play here, MC5, so it's good to have some music back. All right. I'll preach that. Yes, I will. All right. So Pretenders, thank you for it. rock it out.
Thank you.
thank you.
Thank you. Time.
Thank you. I can feel it from up here. Thank you.
You might have been.
Positive, cool vibes out there tonight.
That's right. They're coming your way. We're trying.
Yeah, this is a sing-along, so you can help me out on that. They're all sing-alongs, right?
This is the soundtrack.
Thank you.
tonight for the Uriah Heep fans out there. We gotta have you, Dave.
right.
You guys ready for some ZZ Top? Well, good, because we were going to do it anyway.
Okay. It's a rock and roll party.
Yeah. Journey.
All right. Happy birthday to Don. And Renee, too. Renee Sanders. We have two birthdays out there. Happy birthday. Woo! Thanks for celebrating with us. All right. This is for all the beautiful ladies out there. It's all of you. And the guys, too. We all got the look. Who's got the look tonight?
She's got the love. Feeling down, there's a lot of what she's in me now. Kiss with the girl, the love is a man dog. She's got the love. She's got the love.
Wow, thank you!
Rock set. We love that too. Oh,
love the Steppenwolf stuff. They never died out.
Thank you! Oh, we're going to do a new one for us, but I hope you guys enjoy it. Oh my, thank you. Some Pat Benatar for you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. All right, a little bit of Michigan rock and roll. Thank you. I want to thank everybody. Lincoln Park, thanks for having us. Maureen, thank you. And we want to thank our sound man, Jay. He is our next member that makes us sound so pretty. Terry, we got another drummer. All right, you can watch him on this. One more song for you. Thanks so much. You've been the fantastic audience.
Detroit Nightmare will be here. The Sanderson Sisters will be here. The Brain Knights, Mercenary Knights will be here. Trunk or Treat, Pumpkin Bowling for the kids, Pumpkin Painting, Spooky Story Time, Bonfire, S'mores. We got it all. Costume Contest. So don't forget, October 8th, we open at noon. We'll see everybody. See you next week. Be safe.